So we've had some issues with our battery lately. According to the dealer, it's at 16%, so every now and then it just won't start. But we have our trusty Matco jump box, and Stephanie's going to demonstrate how to use this to jump our car. So she's going to connect the red to the red terminal, and then the black to the black terminal, otherwise the positive and negative. Then she's going to plug the wire into the port here. It only goes in one way. And she's already pressed the button on the side, but
I didn't.
You can press it once you normally do that. And it only takes a few seconds. And she's gonna disconnect the cord first. And then the red cable. And that's it.